This is William Byrd II. He was an author and planter that lived between 1674 and 1744. He is considered to be the founder of Richmond, Virginia.